Here's how to access the lockdown browser on your Chromebook. So the first thing you want to do is you have to sign out. And then you have to restart it. And be patient. And just hold on. What we're looking for is down here, it's going to say apps once it gets all. All right, so down here where it says apps, we're going to click that. And then you should say something that says college board. All right, so that's what we're looking for, college board. And that is the lockdown browser. Good luck on your exam.